leader for us. 点，爸爸，爸，哎呀，哎呀，哎呀，来，哎呀，一点，好，爸爸。
They have Officer Franco and Officer Casas in that box, please. Take it out.
Wow, that was pretty neat. Two things stand out. One, you know who your friends are when you have an outside ceremony in December. So thank you. And two, I was glad I didn't hear taps and see pallbearers around. What an honor. One thing I do want to explain, because I returned the salute, because I'm retired from the military, that's a privilege I have forever. So it got off my feet.
Anybody want to say something?
Doing great.
Get up here, Victoria.
That was great. I can't tell you how many times I've done that. You know, put the flag up, took it down. I was a military policeman, and that's who does that on military bases. You hear reveille in the morning, run the flag up. You hear retreat in the evening, fold the flag, put it away till the next day. Part of the job. I did it for over 20 years and enjoyed it. In fact, I thought I was going to be a cop when I got out. Then I found out in Missouri they don't make any money. So I started teaching part-time in criminal justice while I was still on active duty. I ended up teaching instead of being a cop. It's always been part of me. I think Monty can attest to that. He's much more diligent than I am about wearing his MP hat. I still have one to wear it from time to time. But thank you all for coming out. That was special.